Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, I am super excited to dive into the latest thriller dropping on Lifetime, The Killer I Picked Up, which premieres this Sunday, October 13th. If you're a fan of high-stakes suspense and captivating characters, this is one you're definitely going to want to add to your watch list. So let's chat about what you can expect from this chilling movie and break it all down. So what's the story? The film follows the life of a hard-working single mom who's just trying to make ends meet while juggling work and her responsibilities. Like so many of us can relate to, she's doing everything she can for her family. In this case, it's for her daughter's future. But here's the twist. In order to pay for her daughter's college tuition, she picks up a side gig as a rideshare driver. I mean, that's something a lot of people are doing these days, right? You pick up shifts here and there, it's flexible, and the extra cash definitely helps out. But little does she know, one ride changes everything. On what seems like a regular day, she crosses paths with a mysterious passenger, and this is where things take a dark turn. Without giving away too much, because we all love some good suspense, this rider is not your typical passenger. Nope. He has a sinister past, and soon enough he becomes obsessed with her. And not in the good way. We're talking full-on, terrifying obsession. This guy's intentions are beyond dangerous, and the tension ramps up as the movie progresses. You're constantly left wondering, what will he do next? Now let's talk about the cast, and they've got some powerhouses here. Leading the film is the incredible Patrice Goodman. I had the pleasure of recently interviewing her on my channel. If you haven't seen that, check it out after this video. Patrice brings such depth to her role as the mom, showcasing a range of emotions that really makes you feel for her character. She has this ability to connect with audiences in a way that feels so real, which is essential when you're playing a character in such a vulnerable position. You see her determination to protect her daughter at all costs, and it's impossible not to root for her. And then there's David D. Wilson, who plays the mysterious writer. He absolutely nails the chilling, unpredictable nature of his character. He's one of those actors who can shift from calm and collected to downright terrifying in the blink of an eye, which is perfect for a role like this. The dynamic between these two characters is intense, and it keeps you on the edge of your seat throughout the film. Why should you watch? If you're into movies that mix real-life scenarios with dark psychological twists, The Killer I Picked Up is right up your alley. It's a film that taps into something relatable, the idea of doing whatever it takes to support your family, but then it throws in this disturbing element of danger that none of us ever want to imagine happening. Rideshare services have become such a common part of our everyday lives, and I think that's what makes the premise of this film so unsettling. It takes something as simple as picking up a passenger and turns it into a nightmare scenario. Plus, Lifetime knows how to do thrillers. They've got this formula down for creating suspenseful edge-of-your-seat movies, and The Killer I Picked Up looks like it's going to deliver that same level of tension we've come to expect from them. But beyond just the thrills, it's the emotional core of the film that really pulls you in. Patrice's character isn't just fighting for her survival, she's fighting for her daughter's future. That level of stakes always adds another layer of intensity to the story. Mark your calendars.
星好星好.
So, if you're looking for something to watch this weekend, make sure to check out The Killer I Picked Up this Sunday, October 13th, on Lifetime. Trust me, you won't want to miss it. Grab your snacks, dim the lights, and get ready for a wild ride. As always, if you watch it, come back and let me know what you think in the comments. Do you think the mom makes the right choices? Was the ending what you expected? I want to hear all your thoughts. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new here. We're always talking about the latest movies, interviews with amazing actors, again, don't miss the one I did with Patrice Goodman, and so much more. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this breakdown and share it with a friend who loves a good thriller. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today, and I'll catch you in the next video. Until then, stay safe and happy watching.